the circle is like this, x, y, and this is your zero. Then now this is your x-axis, this is y-axis, and this is the center of the circle. We join this, we join this. This is C, whose coordinate is x from K. In this case, this is the origin, that is 0, 0, and this will be x, and this will be K. If this point is C, this is your A, this is O, then length OA will be H and length AC will be K. In this case, equation of the circle will become, first we find out the radius. Radius is nothing but the length OC. Then OC is equal to under root H minus 0 whole square plus k minus 0 whole square, and this will be equal to h square plus k square. This is OC, and this is nothing but radius. And in the equation of the circle, if we write down x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square, and the value of r square h x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to h square plus k square. And if we expand it, then we will get x square minus 2hx plus h square plus y square minus 2ky plus k square is equal to h square plus k square. This k and h will be cancelled by this one, and the equation of the circle will become x square plus y square minus 2hx minus 2ky equal to 0. This is the equation of the circle. Equation of a circle. Equation of a circle. In diameter form. That is when the coordinates of the diameter is given. So this is your circle. This is point A. This point is B, and here is some point x and y. That's the y, and the coordinate of A is given, that is A is x1, y1, and B is x2, y2. We have to find out the equation of the circle when the coordinates of the diameter is given, x1, y1, and x2, y2. And we have taken some point P on this circle and join this P to A and this this P to B. And we know that angle in the semicircle is right angle, that is 90 degrees. That is the slope of this line PA and the slope of this line PB. The multiplication of these slope will be equal to 90, equal to minus 1, because these two lines are perpendicular to each other. Therefore, we find out the slope of PA. Slope of PA equal to y minus y1 upon x minus x1. Similarly, slope of PA is y minus y2 upon x minus x1. We see PA is perpendicular to PB. Therefore, PA is perpendicular to PB implies slope of multiplication of the slope of PA and PB should be equal to minus 1, that is y minus y1 upon x minus x1 into y minus y2 upon x minus x2 is equal to minus 1. And if we solve, then we will get y minus y1 into y minus y2 is equal to minus x minus x1 into x minus x1. If we transfer in one side, then we will get x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2. This is the equation of the circle in the diameter 4. Thank you.